taiho dori, taiho dori.
You headbutt, stop in the groin, and raise up so their arms go up.
Yeah.
You want me to do it?
Grab the leg and knee bar.
Oh, yeah.
Nope, not that one.
Nope.
Who wants to do it?
Well, okay. How many people can you slap in the groin?
One, two.
Yeah.
Oh, an arm?
Oh.
Thing.
Yeah.
Hold down, hold down.
You're supposed to have left them, but no.
Yeah.
I'm being nice. Other side, please. One, two. Now, this is a little awkward. Actually, this way.
Yeah.
There. Practice.
Now, would you have to twist sideways to fit back?
Nope, not really. There's a small opening there you can get right through.
As long as you can get your arm.
Yeah, your hand fits right through. Just open hand it.
Not paper.
What's that?
Grab the wrist.
Am I going over right?
Yeah.
Now
push this
arm.
Try them right there. Keep it all moved. Make sure you keep
my wrist. Yeah, there you go. You also had your foot in the way, so as
yeah,
I fell, I had no choice but to fall over your leg.
But you kind of gave him all his balance back. So you know he was like this.
I was bending too much.
He had complete balance. So.
Now, should you put your foot over their lead foot when you flip them?
What's that?
Should you put your foot over their lead foot when you flip them?
Kevin, I have to do it to think. But it helps. Obviously.
Oh,
and I'm losing the arm bump.
There it is.
I don't want to throw him, but you get the idea.
Okay.
You could just break it too, don't even throw him. Because you get the arm bar, right? But if you lose the arm bar, it'll still work. If you're doing this, then bend your arm really good. Okay, bend it like that. Okay, I've lost his arm bar.
Yeah.
They'll still go.
Okay,
it's just... Brown, was that brown leaf?
Yeah.
Okay, you want to try that?
Yep.
Amongst yourselves, this is for you. From a bear hug. Taiho dori. 5 seconds using taiho dori.
I'm scared now.
You can try it too if you want, but...
I can't go with him.
Well, you can go with them, but... Sometimes some of these don't work as well. I guess really small and really big.
Right. You just won't be able to throw them.
Yep.
Pretend the headbutt.
Okay.
And
close.
Don't really
lean right
close.
Forward. Like this bit.
And then.
Yeah.
And you can even put a little bit of a twist in there.
Yeah, but you got to do the amber.
Because it should all be. You never want to bend over. So, like all the regular.
Yeah,
guys.
I know. I'm bad for that.
You got to make sure it's like that.
It doesn't bend. Keep everything tight.
Behind
you. Like, don't let there be big gaps.
Throw it for staff. That's how you throw it. Okay.
Congratulations.
Especially now. Make sure you're running tight in here. Okay.
Can't do that?
Wait, how did he go like this?
Okay.
Okay.
He's trying to go forward and twist, but...
Yeah. Had problems with this inside.
Yeah, I know.
From you.
Yeah.
Do it a few more times, each other.
Can I try on you?
Yes. You want me to... Oh, yeah. Yeah.
You want to charge it, charge it.
Right, so it's headbutt. Then it's.
Put the side, basically.
There goes the power.
Yeah. I know what you mean. My foot was like caught here. I'm like,
yeah.
What do I do?
you gotta go.
You could
go with
potentially
it.
Break your knee doing it.
Oh, so that's like something like with that one that showed us by just leaning your
head.
Yeah, that's the other side.
Yeah. Pretty much.
Headbutt. All that. And then it's.
Good habit.
Thank you.
That's it. Cool. Got that.